Today in wine history, Illinois' Shawnee Hills AVA was designated in 2006. Also that day, Oregon's Chehalem Mountains AVA was created.